What's up, everybody? It's your guy, William Fry, with another William's Rants. Now, today, I want to tell you about, I got a bone to pick with a certain group of people. State troopers, highway patrol, state police, whatever you want to call yourselves, those that patrol America's highways. Notice I said highways. What I'd like to know is why, in all the tickets that you give out, of course you give out speeding tickets. I can see that. But why are you not pursuing those that jump in the left lane and go slow? By slow, I mean it could be the speed limit, whatever. Those that are causing people to have to switch lanes to go around them in order to continue our journey. Impeding the steady flow of traffic. Why are those tickets not given out? Get on the road. You can usually tell who these people are because there'll be a pretty steady flow of traffic, and then you'll see, boom, there's just cars continuously going around that left lane. Get that person that's over there. Give them a ticket for impeding the steady flow of traffic. Tell his butt to get over to the right. There's no reason that they should not get a ticket. If somebody's going to get a ticket for speeding, they should get a ticket for going too slow, because they're both dangerous. Probably more so for the person that's not doing the flow of traffic or going the flow of traffic in the left lane, because everybody that would like to get somewhere is going around them. They're making unnecessary lane changes. Someone's going to get an accident. And it's usually those people that are going slow in the left lane that panic and kill people. Start giving out more of those tickets. You see people popping through, popping around people in that first lane, and then they get right back over. You got somebody that is impeding the steady flow of traffic. Give them a damn ticket. Educate them. Let them know to get their butts out of that number one lane. Get over to the right. So all you state troopers, all you highway patrol people, look out for that too. Ain't nothing wrong with writing speeding tickets, whatever. If they're doing it, they can, you know, they have to deal with it. But that same attitude should be given for people that are doing the opposite. They're making America's roadways more dangerous by holding people up, by impeding the steady flow of traffic. Educate them. Give them a few tickets. Get them out of that first lane. Especially here in California. Because I travel the country a lot. It's actually law in some states that you cannot be in the number one lane unless you're passing somebody up. And that is cool as crap. Almost cursed. That's cool. As long as it's enforced. So, to America's state troopers. Get on your job. Get those slow folks. Get them out of the way. Give out some tickets. Yeah, you see me passing people up, but whatever. That's going to be it for right now. Have a good day.